I got some haters.
You don't know, man. You can't spell haters. What you need is a hip replacement.
A cover again here by Lucky Cannon, and
you know I'm disappointed that my rookie's not here. Jacob O'Connor, he should be here right now if he only just listened.
Jacob,
you know what I'm saying?
It's actually Jacob Novak.
Jacob Novak.
See, well,
but he's been gone for so long, I forgot
only,
his name.
Of course, they're only together for what?
Jacob Novak.
It's okay.
He should be here right now, but he's long gone. I forgot his name.
Michael Cole's having connection.
Oh God, this is hysterical.
I just like the fact that he doesn't even remember his rookie's name. It just shows you what Novak did not bring to the table.
Jacob Novak, man.
Have y'all been texting each other, talking on the phone?
I can't talk to him, man. I'm the greatest pro in the world, and he make me look bad. You know, I can't even walk down the street. I'm such a good pro. I'm such a great pro. I'm walking down the street, be like, oh, JTG, you're the greatest pro in the world. I'll be like, I know.
JTG, what do you think of what may be a budding relationship between a Lucky Cannon and Maurice?
Yeah. You know, I'll go for the lady myself. Maurice is fine.
Oh, here we go. Vladimir Kozlov.
I don't like him either.
Oh, man. Just erasing Lucky Cannon from the
Cole,
picture.
I got to ask you a question, Cole.
Yes, sir.
What does Vladimir Kozlov know about being a pro? How did he weasel himself on NXT?
Whoa! There's a lot of places I could go with that question.
Maybe the power that he's showing right here. Look at Kozlov tearing everybody up.
Look at
up and down. That'll do it. Hook of the leg. And a great run by
Cannon. I could have done quicker. I did that much faster.
Hey, are you going to stick around and join us for the final match in Tag Team Turmoil?
I'm here. I'm in the building. I ain't going nowhere.
Well, here the next match comes. Chavo Guerrero and Darren Young, the winner of our final tag team match, earns 3 redemption points. Who's going to get it done?